in trouble as Roman Reigns continues to wear Usos down. See the face paint. Usos say they use that to get themselves pumped up for a matchup.
Look what's trending. Mr. McMahon. And all those nice things he had to say about Daniel Bryan.
Yeah, the chairman kicking us off here on Monday Night Raw tonight. One of the things he said about Bryan is he called him a, quote, half-pint troll.
Yeah.
And said if Bryan were to win the WWE Championship at SummerSlam, it would be the, quote, biggest embarrassment in the WWE.
Don't sugarcoat it, Mr. McMahon. Tell us what you really think.
He never does he?
No.
Ambrose in off the tag, current United States champion. Ambrose, eccentric, are the words we use to describe him.
Oh, man, big right hand from Jey Uso, right?
Unorthodox as well, is this Jey Uso?
You're good at telling the twins apart.
Well, Jay's got a tattoo on his chest, you can see there. As the Shield has taken over this matchup, we want to congratulate the E! Network for Total Divas. Last night was the highest premiere of the year for me. And congratulations, of course, to all the Divas. If you missed it last night, honey, you can sample it tonight.
Yes!
One time only. The encore of Total Divas immediately following Raw right here on USA.
Well, guess what? I didn't miss it last night, but I'm still going to sample it again tonight.
Yeah, we're going to stick around. WWE fans trying to get the Usos back into this matchup along with Mark Henry, and perhaps that could do it there.
Might be a root canal.
Look out! Quickness of Jey Uso. Could be the opening the Usos and Mark Henry need. Ambrose falls through tag. Here comes Seth Rollins.
Oh, look at that move.
Great job. Cutting Jey off in the corner.
Whoa!
Oh, and a cheap shot to Jimmy.
I bet he won't try that to Mark Henry, though.
Oh, wow, that may cost him. And here comes the big man. The world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Mark Henry, those clotheslines are... That's like you're running into him.
But he's speared by Reigns. Roman Reigns. The action continues outside the ring.
Mark Henry almost cut in half.
He was the legal man. Tag made. Ambrose in as well.
Jimmy Uso.
Cover.
Is it enough to knock off the Shield? Near fall. So close.
Rollins runs into a big boot. Jimmy's feeling it up to the top rope now.
Put him away.
And Ambrose counters.
No. Right into both knees.